Welcome to the great outdoors in Evans, Colorado. Today we have the Stealth 2817G.
My name is Ryan Specht. We're going to take a look at a few of the features here on this and go over some of the details in just a little bit.
And I'm Gary. We're going to give you a little overview of the 2817. One of the things I really like is you have 106 gallons of fresh water, you have 75 gallons of gray water, and 40 gallons black water. That's quite a bit today. And it also has a little bit higher clearance because you're going to go off-road, you're going to go into the desert. What have you got, Ryan?
You've also got an onboard 4,000 watt Onan generator that's piped into your 40 gallon fuel cell that also feeds your fuel pump. You've also got an onboard 200 watt solar panel, which is great to keep a trickle charge on the battery when you're out camping in the boondocks. Lots of really cool features on this. Over 17 and a half feet of cargo space in the garage on this Stealth.
All right, I'd like to start back here. One of the nice things on the G series is we have electric jacks in the front and the back, as well as in the front, and we'll get to those in a little bit. We also have an electric awning. It is so simple to use, and if I had a little more access to open it up, I could show you how you can tilt it and keep the water away from the door. The other nice thing is the beautiful LED strips all the way across, giving it a nice illumination when you're camping. How about you, Ryan?
Well, Gary did mention that we bring this in the G series. What that means is you get the fiberglass exterior. You also get a few other upgrades with that. You'll have an upgraded audio system with a subwoofer and an amp. You also get the nice metal fender skirts instead of the plastic ones. And when we get inside, you'll see that you also have stainless steel appliances, your fridge, your stove, microwave, the hood vent, all that stainless steel. Another really nice feature here on the Stealth, we do bring it in with the nice big assist grab handle. You got a three-way set of stairs to traverse in and out of the coach. Another great feature here, instead of a little plastic clippy to hold your door open, you've actually got a nice metal clip to hold that open, so you don't have to worry about it getting brittle and breaking here at the altitude of Colorado.
Way back up front, we have a great big radius door for everything you can imagine. If you have tent work to go outside, you have chairs to put in there. It comes with a light. It even has, and I think he didn't catch it, was the parachute hole for laundry. And it's a 30 amp service.
Couple of the really cool features on this Stealth 2817 in the G series, it does have this really nice like Rhino guard type of protection for any rock chips. Got a nice docking light up front too, so when you're unhooking and hooking up, it's not always in the middle of the day, so that's a great feature. And this is a thicker gauge of metal than on most coaches, and it's gonna be flexible, so again, it'll help avoid rock chips or any hail damage that might happen to it. You do have the nice plastic cover for your two 20 pound LP tanks, but you can upgrade to the 30 pounders because this cover is big enough for that. And as we continue around here, you'll notice you do have the nice battery disconnect, which allows you to just basically cut all power once you're unhooked from shore power or you're putting away for storage. That's another great thing about having the solar panel on board, is going to keep a trickle charge on your batteries. And there's plenty of room here to option in more than a single battery in case you wanted to plan for more dry camping or long-term camping. You also have the ability to add additional solar panels right here through this solar port. It's just a plug and play system, and we sell those panels in our parts store anywhere from 40 to 160 watts.
Around here, I'd like to go over the weights real quick. You got an 8595 dry weight, and it maxes out at 12,100 pounds. You also have a storage compartment for your dump hose, which is important. Nobody likes to mix the dump hose with cargo or anything like that. Great place to put it right here. Here we have the 4000 series EVAP generator, which is fed by the 40 gallon tank that's on board that goes to this and the fueling station.
A few of the other exterior features on this FQ2817G Stealth. You do have the nice outdoor shower for rinsing yourself and the toys off before you load them back up in the camper. Black tank flush, that's great. So once you dump your black tank, you can actually hook a fresh hose up to it, rinse it out, make sure none of your sensors are getting mucked up or anything, and dump it again. As we continue to rotate back, you do have the connection for your 30 amp service right here. It's just a 25 foot power cord that comes with it and screws on. Connection for satellite or cable input in case you were at a park that provided that or you had a portable satellite. Both your fresh tank and your city water connection are right here in a great location. Another really nice feature, we've brought it in this time with the 10 gallon direct spark ignition hot water heater. So no pilot light to light, a simple flick of a switch inside and you'll run off of gas or electricity. And it does have a recovery rate of 16.2 gallons an hour. Gary's got a few more features for you back there.
You head down this way and right up under the slide, you're gonna see the fill station for the 40 gallon fuel tank, which feeds your generator as well as your fueling station, which is right here, so that you can put the stuff in your toys. The nice thing is the buttons to operate this are inside, so when you're not here, no one can come by and take your equipment from you, take your gas from you. I also like the ladder. It's real easy to operate. It hangs on the side. You're not trying to figure out a place to store it. You're not putting it inside with the toys. It sits up here all the time and it gets put away just that easy, and you clip a couple pins in it. On this 2817, these locks, which is nice because you don't have to use padlocks anymore, are actually key to your deadbolt lock that you have on the coach. You also have spotlights up top so that if you need light at night, it's going to really light it up if you're if you leave at night or whatever, or you just want to have some light out there.
All right, and this particular coach, this back ramp, or back door, I should say, also serves as your ramp. When it's set up as a ramp, it's able to hold 3,000 pounds to load your cargo in and out. You've got these nice big assist springs to make it easy to put that door up and down. Can't do it now because I'm too close to the other coach. But another really nice feature is we brought this in with the patio cable setup. So this guy will set up as a party deck, essentially. And as a party deck, it can hold up to 1,600 pounds.
Well, welcome to the 2817 interior.
One of my favorite things about this new floor plan from Stealth is you've got tons of seating area for all your friends. You've got this couch here on a slide out that we'll make into a small bed as well. It's got its own table set up in front of it. Right across from me, great cross conversational area. You've got a couple really nice rocker swivel captain's chairs. They also have their own table. Then back here, above, you've got a queen bed that you can leave up out of the way. I just wanted to show you that nice queen bed. You do have a good ladder too to traverse on and off that bed. But down below, you've got a couple more couches with their own tables set up in front of them, and they can roll over to make into another queen bed. So plenty of sleeping and plenty of seating area for you and all your friends when you're out playing with your toys.
Over here, we have the Kenwood system, AM, FM, CD, DVD, Bluetooth, USB. It has all the connections you need, and it has a monitoring panel all in one right here. You have your slides, you have your awning, you have your generator, you have your gas, electric, a hot water heater. Everything you need is right here, and it's got a nice little notepad where if you get up early and you leave and you want to leave someone a note, here's where you can do it.
All right, now taking a look at the kitchen. I mentioned outside all the stainless steel appliances you get in the G Series. So you've got the stainless steel fridge, stove with the nice glass cover over the three burner cooktop, and a nice residential side high point microwave here. So a lot larger than your traditional microwave in most of the campers out there. Also, lots and lots of overhead storage, all LED lighting throughout the kitchen. They even give you a little spice rack built in here. Nice upgraded hardware for your faucet. And I like the way that they give you one big basin in your sink, so that will allow you to wash all your bigger pots and pans here in the kitchen of the Stealth 2817G. All right, now let's take a step back to the front of the coach. Gary will show you some of the bathroom features, and I'll meet you in the master bedroom.
Well, welcome. I love this shower. Lots of space. It's got the round radius to it. It's got the skylight to it. You have lots of space in here. And instead of a mirror, you actually have a medicine cabinet, which is really nice. You also have more storage underneath, plenty of storage there. Off to the side here, you can put rolls of toilet paper, extra towels if you want, and you have your step flush mold toilet. And right above me, you have a high powerful electric fan to pull out the moisture. And as you can see, there are two doors, one for Jack, one for Jill.
All right, now we're in the master bedroom. I was expecting to come through the other door. But that's the nice thing about that Jack and Jill entry. You can get to the bedroom from the bathroom or the hallway. So lots of really cool features here in the bedroom. First thing I'll point out, the controller for your solar panel is located right here for that onboard 200 watt solar panel that you've got. TV connections with the TV backer in the wall right above that as well. And then you've got really large storage on each side of the bed. So this is a hanging wardrobe area. You've got one over there as well. Lots of storage up above the bed even, and this is a really cool feature. Gary mentioned it on the outside, but I'll point it out to you now that we're here in the inside of the coach. You've got a little laundry chute, so you can get all your dirty clothes from being out riding all day right out of the way and into a laundry basket you put in the pass-through storage. You've also got some really nice storage here under the bed. I like the way this season they started giving you this little cutout nook so you can kick your boots or shoes off in this area. And that whole area there is accessible from inside or outside through the baggage door on the passenger side of the coach. So some really great features here in the 2817G. One of the final things I'll point out, if Ock will just follow me over here, you do have a really nice Dometic digital thermostat for both heat and air conditioning control in the 2817G.
Thank you for watching the video of the Stealth 2817G. I'm Gary.
I'm Ryan Specht. We are the Great Outdoors RV Company here in Evans, Colorado. Visit us online anytime at thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Make sure if you like our video, comment. We're good about replying to those comments. Subscribe to our page. You'll be aware of any new inventory that we get in and the videos we do on them. And we're also going to be doing some really cool 360 videos on most of our new inventory. But remember, we're going to continue with our traditional walkthrough videos, but those 360 videos are great.
Our number is 970-313-4337.
My name's Ryan Specht.
I'm Gary.
Thanks for stopping by.